Hi, my name is Peter, and I'm on my way to find a guru to solve my problem with my craziness. Would you like to come?
Oh, I'm Eleanor. I'd love to join you on your adventure. I'm known as being a ditz.
Bob, help me up. Cops are supposed to be helpful.
Hold on.
Bob.
In a minute, okay?
Why are you so lazy?
Oh, here. Oh, stop arguing, you two. You should come with us to see the guru.
The who?
A guru. A magical person. I'm Peter. She's Eleanor. She's a bit of a ditz, and I'm kind of crazy.
Bob, you're lazy. Jules, you're clumsy. I think the guru can fix these.
Let's go.
Where's the guru?
Where's the guru?
Where's the guru?
What guru and why do you need one?
Because we all have problems.
I'm Gypsy.
I'm kind of crazy.
I ate a mushroom. I got pneumonia for 7 weeks. Oh yeah, I'm serious.
I'm really
clumsy.
I'm lazy.
Well, I'm no guru, but your problems don't sound like problems at all.
Wait, you're not the guru? So, if we help each other with our problems aren't really problems at all.
Exactly!
Never.
Phone call for the guru?
Back home, folks!
Sticks and stones break your bones. I know what you're feeling. Words like those won't steal your glow. You're one in a million.
What's your problem?
Bully bag, kid. Just trashed my book. I owe the library money now.
Yeah, just got hit by some kid in a green jacket.
May I help you?
Hi, can we stay here for the night for shelter?
Well, I'd love to help, and you could stay here for shelter, but I must warn you that the library is haunted.
Years ago, the old librarian that was here disappeared, and she didn't retire.
Beyonce, pull it together!